Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to create folders that have the same file names as a group of files and then put those files in their respective folders. And I'm going to show you two ways to do this, kind of a manual way that's good if you only have one or two files to do it quickly to, and then a more automatic way that involves a script editor and AppleScript. And I do not know how to do this on a PC, so I'm sorry this video is only for Apple users. All right, let's get started. Okay, if you want to make a folder for just one or two files, the fast way to do this is to click on it and hit enter, and then copy it, Command C, then create a new folder, Shift Command N, and then paste, and then hit return again. So it seems like a lot, but if you get the keyboard shortcuts down, it can be pretty dang quick. So here is as fast as I can do it. All right, I'll go ahead and delete the folder. Now, if you have a whole bunch of folders you need made for a whole bunch of files, there's a much faster way of doing this, and you can do it with script editor. So I'm going to hit Command and Spacebar at the same time and just type in script editor. And open that. This will bring up an area where you can type. So we're going to need to put some code in here. And the code I'm going to use, I didn't actually come up with myself, but you can find the link to it down below in my description. So I've got it in my Evernote. I'm just gonna copy all of this, and then we'll head back to script editor, and I'll paste it. The next step is to go to the folder where your files are located and just click on it like this. As you can see, those four files are inside there. Now, if you don't have those files inside a folder, go ahead and create a folder and put all of them inside. So I'm going to click on the folder, and then I'll come out here to my script editor and run the script with this little arrow. And you can actually watch it in action as it's doing it. So now we have our file inside a folder of the same name. Now the next step is to save this so you can always use it. So to do that, we'll just come up here to File, Save. And I'm going to call it Make Folders of File Names. So we'll save that. I already have one, so I'm just going to replace it. So next time when I need to use it, I'll just open this and it'll automatically open that script inside Script Editor. And all I need to do from that point is just choose a folder and then come over here and click Play. Alright, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. Alright, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you!